Hi everyone! Yesterday was seriously a cold day. In this video, we are going to react to the Czech Republic song Cold Lie to Me by Mikolas Joseph. So, let's go for it.
Baby, it's you. Every time I close my eyes, it's always been you.
All the bottom is bamboo. When you were still seeing me, well, he didn't even know. But goddamn it, come count to three. Now sit down, GGY, I'm on fire. So come and lie to me.
Who right now? I don't have the computer right here, but I have my iPad. So, yeah, I'm going to research Lie to Me. I think there's not any performance yet of the song, so we will just listen to the lyrics, to the rhythm, and all that stuff. Being honest, I listened to it like a month ago, I think. I remember I was in December vacations, so I have a small idea of how it is, but I don't know, time is time, and my perception of it can change. So here it is. Lie to Me by Mikolas Joseph. So let's see how it gets. I like its rhythm again. It has a good saxophone rhythm in my opinion. Oh, she a good girl at home, but her skirt goes up like Marilyn Monroe's. Papa likes the drama, mama harder than love. She rocking eyes. Okay. It's danceable, completely danceable. Yeah. But it's turning a bit mainstream. I know that Salvador's rule was to quit fast food music, but this is seriously a fast food music. It's okay, but I find it too mainstream. Like, I don't know, just the rhythm is the same. I think what he's saying is not that remarkable. So yeah, but I like the rhythm. And yeah, he's quite handsome, so yeah, but not that handsome. And in the second chorus you even know how it's going to be. And that's how mainstream songs work. I mean, songs work in that way, like, they have the same chorus, sometimes the same verses, the same rhythm all the time, and that's how they enter to your head and make it, like, catchy, you know what I mean? So, yeah. Yeah, it's the same all the time. Yeah, we can see him here. Oh, there's a camel in the video. I like, well, I don't think they are going to bring a camel to Eurovision, I'm sure of it. But yeah, I mean, it's the typical fast food music, mainstream, catchy song. Yeah, that's a long term. Okay, there's in Eurovision always one of it. So yeah, it's a good song. Yeah, it's not like my favorite, to be honest. It is catchy, it is just like, if this song in the shuffle gets in the car, in whatever place, like, you let play it, but it's not like, oh my god, I'm going to search Lie to Me and listen to it all the day. In my opinion, it's not like that. is just like any other mainstream song, but it's okay. I love to have diversity, like 2017's slogan, celebrate diversity. I like it. And now all aboard. So yeah, Nicolas Joseph, get all aboard into Eurovision 2018.